Minichamps, a German manufacturer, has their headquarters in Aachen, Germany, has made some exquisite motorcycle models over the years. This is, hands down, my favorite, and apparently it's a favorite with a lot of collectors because they're re-releasing the model. It had sold out, and out it comes again. Here it is, the Vincent Black Shadow. What a beautiful motorcycle. What a beautiful motorcycle model. The story behind this bike is amazing. There was a fellow by the name of George Brown back in 1946, 1947. He started working with the Vincent Company, and he had a bike called Gunga Din. It was one bike, but it was a riot. It was based on a bike called the Rapide, and you couldn't catch this thing. It was just so fast, and he was a crazy person who really drove the bike incredibly well, won all kinds of races, and the development of that motorcycle ultimately resulted in this beautiful Black Shadow. This is just, this thing kills me. If you see pictures of the real motorcycle and you compare them to this model, it is absolutely magnificent what they've done here. Now, I'm going to qualify, with the exception of a kickstand in the back and this fender piece that folds up, and of course, steerable front end, nothing works on this model. But in 1/12th scale, this is one of the most beautifully detailed motorcycle models I've seen. I would put this side by side with some of the biggest scale motorcycles, which might have a lot of operating features, but wouldn't have the finesse that this one does. Check this out. We're going to go right to the close-up on this. Look at the spoke wheels. All of the linkages going down to the front forks. Isn't that something? Drum brake up in the front. There we have again. That's probably the speedometer drive you're looking at there. Beautiful fork detailing. Beautiful headlights. Look at the gauge here up on top. It's completely readable. The paint on it, these beautiful gold decos on top of the black paint. They've got a textured seat. Now, look at this engine detailing. This was a stressed member engine, which was kind of new technology. Rather than being bolted into the frame, it was bolted under the frame. It was part of the frame. 1,000 cc, was actually like 998 cc, 50-degree V-twin, made about 55 horsepower. That was a lot of ponies for the time. This was a seriously, seriously fast bike. What I love about it, again, it has the fold-down foot pegs, but other than that, not a lot of working features. Just beautiful, scrupulous detailing all the way around. This is a gorgeous model motorcycle. It is, hands down, my favorite scale model motorcycle in any scale. And to me, I mean, these guys just can't do wrong. They keep making models like this. I'm going to keep wanting them. Very, very pretty stuff. And again, re-released. They're talking about the fourth quarter of this year. The price on these should be around $120. You can check minichampsna.com or go right to their retail arm, carvillemodels.com, one of our sponsors. They do handle Minichamps, Kyosho, BBR, Amalgam. All of the companies that Minichamps imports into America, they handle them. Can't wait to see what these guys have up on the table when we get to Germany in just a couple of months, because I'll tell you, if they've got bikes, we're going to be going after them.